here today, not tomorrow.
No, no, you.
I think this is your.
Wee!
Too out of tune for anybody? It's pretty out of tune.
It is pretty out of
tune. Okay, well, I don't want to monopolize your time, so. This song is about, I had a friend who told me, about some, I guess, sexual harassment stuff she had faced at the workplace. Well, that's not cool. So, I wrote a song about it. And I don't remember. Daniel, tell some jokes.
Huh?
Tell some jokes. You'll do what I politely ask you.
Why does a mermaid wear seashells?
Why?
Because she outgrew her bee shells.
There's not a lot of good places to tune in here. You don't give a shit about that. I'm not bad. You're just like, this is fucking awful. This guy.
Until you took the head off, at least you had that going for you.
I use hats to make up for a lack of personality. Which is quite crippling in my case. Also, I'm actually quite unpleasant as well. Some of you may see that. Wrong, I hit that at some point in time. None of you are laughing, except for Steve, which is interesting. See, isn't that better? Isn't that worth waiting for, guys?
Woo!
Thanks. Where are you going? I'm wrong if I'm staring at the cross. And I'm wrong if I tell you to get lost. And I'm wrong if I'm wasting both our times. And I'm wrong if the sun will come to shine on you. On you. I'm wrong if I don't take your hand. if I don't do what you ask. And I'm wrong if I don't meet your eye. And I'm wrong if I decide not to look past you. You. Starts. Summer breaches broken hearts. Flowers bursting on my chest. A whole design on mind at rest. Like a smile and a shining knife. I make the skin of wood to keep the light off me. Sap trickles down my leg. I'll break another broken egg. Down my leg, I'll break another broken egg.